आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। India's glorious fight for freedom is one of the greatest struggles the modern world has ever witnessed. AIR News brings you a glimpse of the valiant struggle every day. On 20th of October 1914, Bhupesh Gupta was born at Itna in the erstwhile Mymensingh district of Bengal province in British India. He studied at the Scottish Church College in the University of Calcutta. He joined the Bengal revolutionaries in his school days. He had been held in detention for 4 years and more.
Later, Bhupesh went to London and joined the clandestine group of Indian communists. He actively participated in the India League's propaganda work among the British public, pressing for India's demand for complete independence. Despite poor health due to his years in prison, Bhupesh Gupta was singularly active, eluding the British police.
Bhupesh's circle, however, was not confined to communists. Young, old and many others were drawn to him. This way, it was not surprising that he was very friendly with Feroz Gandhi and Indira Nehru, friendships which survived many a storm. All three of them returned home by the same boat during wartime.
Coming back, Bhupesh went straight into the Communist Party's central underground, where he worked under P.C. Joshi for some time. In 1941, he came out in the open and became active in Bengal. He was one of the pioneers in setting up the Friends of the Soviet Union along with Jyoti Basu. From the days in Britain, both were close to each other.
Close comradeship continued uninterrupted until 1964, when the communist movement was split, Bhupesh choosing to stay with the CPI while Jyoti joined the leadership of the CPM. By the time independence came, Bhupesh had emerged as a young but significant political personality in Bengal. There was the promise of many heights to conquer.
He was a member of the Rajya Sabha for 5 terms from West Bengal, from 3rd of April 1952, till his death. He was a skilled parliamentarian. Bhupesh came to eminence by his fearless courage to stand up against injustice or inequity or to uphold national dignity.
One can narrate 100 episodes bringing out Bhupesh's dauntless fight within the Rajya Sabha. He died in Moscow on the 6th of August 1981.
Velika Kathir Sangaran Achyudhanandan was born on 20th of October 1923 to Sankaran and Akkamma in Purappura, Alappuzha, Travancore. Since he lost both parents at a very young age, he was forced to quit his studies after finishing the 7th standard. He participated in the freedom movement and the communist movement. Later, VS organized agricultural workers in Kuttanadu and agitated against the rulers.
At 16, he became a dedicated organizer of choir factory workers. He was noted for his simplicity, dedication and deep reading. V.S. was in the forefront of the Punapra Vayalar uprising against the policies of C.P. Ramaswamy Iyer, Diwan of Travancore, who wanted to establish an American model government in Travancore. He was arrested on the 28th of October 1946 and taken to Punjar police station.
He was beaten up severely in the lockup. V.S. spent 5.5 years in jail and 4 years underground during his political life. He has also been active in parliamentary politics. He was elected as a member of Kerala Legislative Assembly 7 times.
He became the 11th Chief Minister of Kerala in 2006 at the age of 82.
That brings us to the end of this episode of Azadi Ka Safar AIR News Ke Sang. See you in the next episode tomorrow.